And now the card is full.
It's very late at night here, or very early in the morning.
You get better reception when I hold it up.
We just got back from the swimming pool, and I'm installing updates over here. So in theory, my playlist should work.
Well, it's time to pack up. It's time to get ready to go home. Out there somewhere, Daddy's packing up. You can see it behind the two big trucks.
Let's go eat food.
And Christine's over there tending to the Velocilopso. Time to go to breakfast. How's your day going?
So far, so good.
Nice. Radical. That's the best. Awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, good times.
Always.
Good times were had by all. Yeah.
You can have waffles?
It is.
Nice.
Strawberries, egg, and cheese.
It really does taste good.
That's the thing that they pour wine in the top and it comes out the bottom. We did it on our anniversary like forever ago.
People wanted to hold our...
People have the same meal.
Whoa. Whoa.
Well, you're kind of like us.
Whoa.
Three of us are toast.
We all did get mirror images of the same meal.
Really good breakfast.
Yes, delicious. No, it doesn't look too busy at all.
They light fires in those tables.
Yeah, I was just seeing that. That's pretty sweet.
Wouldn't it be cool just to grab a few beverages and go sit at a table with a fire in the center of it?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Aslyn and I are going to go on that slide.
Awesome!
My goodness.
You're a little upside down there, darling.
It's so fun because they roll like side and then you're really down.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Welcome to the pool.
It's a warm spot.
Is that nice?
Yes.
What's nice about it?
The fact that I'm a little more weightless than I would be up there.
So the baby's just not kind of trying to go down?
Yeah.
Totally.
And her kicks don't hold too much of a punch when I'm in the water.
Yeah, warm spot.
It is really nice today. It was a little chillier yesterday. I just tried to holler when I was going down the slide. She didn't know who it was me.
No floaties on the deep end.
Oh no!
Here comes Aslyn! Nicely done. Hi.
That was fun. We've concocted this genius master plan to bring the camera with us down the water slide. If this footage is never aired, it means I dunked the camera. I remember I was running this with Corey. We just run. I'm not gonna run. Yeah, I'm too old for the running, and I realized that at the top, I'm just gonna be in the same spot in line, so. We're up at the top.
And we're waiting.
Can I get off of you once I get done?
That one's up. Farewell. It survived! We didn't kill the camera.
That's always a good thing!
I survived! It's just starting to get a little foggy on the ride, but I think it'll turn out awesome.
Oh, I think you did good.
Well, we're done swimming here. We're heading back out, I think back to Missoula here. Fun times. Yeah, I'm pooped too. I'm gonna go home and edit this video and drink some coffee, and that's pretty much gonna be the evening.
And I'm going to go to
the movie. We're here looking for Kevin before we can leave, you know, so we can say bye and all that stuff.
Ah, the yellow shirt takes him away.
We're gonna head to Missoula now, and they're gonna golf a bit. On the road again, heading back to Missoula. Goodbye, Fairmont.
Bye, Fairmont.
It was fun.
We'll be back again, little child.
Yeah, next time we come, we get to bring River. And lots of road construction.
Oh, I love it. I just love it.
Over here in this mountain, if you look, you can see an elephant wrapped up in his ears. Totally jumbo, carved by the ages. Hopefully it turns out on film. Doesn't this trailerless truck look silly? He's missing all of his truckness. His truckness is gone. Here's the rain. I was wondering if it was gonna rain. Not nearly as bad as yesterday though. Look, it's our place. Our Missoula place.
Oh,
I have to pee.
And my butt's falling asleep. We're almost there.
It's Missoula. Home.